Hi loves, welcome back. I am Coach Kara. So I just wanted to come to you all quickly with a relationship video on signs of when it's time to leave a relationship or a situationship, okay? So yeah, let's go. Firstly, let me just start off by saying, in most relationships, if you've been together longer than 6 months and there has been some time to where, like a great length of time, like let's just say 6 months of stagnancy and you guys have hit a major stalemate in your relationship, just know when it reaches that mark, it is almost at the point of no return. Because just think of all of the feels, the negative emotions and anxieties or thoughts that you can occur in just one date. Now times that by 6 months, how much feelings, negativity and thoughts that you can accrue in that time period. So it makes it very challenging if you're trying to get back with someone or reignite your romance or your relationship. It's going to be quite challenging, okay? And that is a major indicator that it's probably time to just to let it go. And so here are some of the reasons to help you with that, okay? So if you feel as though you can't survive without your person, you should probably leave. That within itself is codependency, and it's quite unhealthy. Next, if you find yourself fighting to stay in the relationship alone, the other person isn't giving you any effort at all, it's probably time to leave. Or if you find yourself not fighting to stay in it at all, you have no energy left, you're not feeling the love, and you just don't feel it's worth it, it's a great reason and time to leave. Another reason to leave would be when every thought that you have about your person, your relationship, even with yourself, is negative, and it's been that way for quite some time, yeah, it's probably time to leave. Another reason why it's time to leave is when all of your emotions are that of anxiety and sadness, which can be quite unhealthy if you allow this to linger for longer than necessary. It can become very, you don't want to fall into a state of depression. So with that will be indicative of, well, it's probably time to go. If you guys are now like roommates, you're like ships in the night just passing, there's very little communication or interaction, and it's been this way for a very long time, it's probably time to leave. Or if you have found that you or your person's behavior has become irrational, just for no reason, you know, they come in, they're slamming the door, or everything is like aggressive to a different level, or if they answer you, it's very hard and just stoic. They have a stoic personality. Everything's cold, okay? And if it gets like this and it's been like this for a while without any effort for reconciliation or change, it's probably time to go. If either you or your person, or hell, even both of you, are now acting single. And by that, I mean eating alone, going places by yourself or with your friends, you're going out without them, there's no interaction, there's no communication. You both are just kind of like doing your own thing and it's been this way for a minute. Yeah, it's probably time to let this go. And lastly, if there has not been any passion, romance, any sexy time, any affection for a very long while, and it's crossed your mind or maybe your person's mind that someone may be seeing someone else, perhaps you've initiated and was rejected, whatever the case may be, that's another indicator that it might be time to call this situation, or yeah, let's call it that, a situation. It's time to let that go, okay? Of course, there are other ways or reasons to determine if it's time to get out of a situation, but these are the most common. And I actually have another video similar to this with other different scenarios. You can check that out, and I'll try to post that above. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with y'all. Just let me know if this was informative. I thank you for joining me always. Until next time.